here with Bobby Skinner, Montrose quarterback, 29-6 win to win the district championship over Millington. Just tell me about that game. How did it go as far as what you were hoping to do?
I mean, we hoped to come in here and get a bigger win than that, but hard fought and just good game overall for everybody.
I mean, were they what you expected? Because they're a physical team too, and you're a physical team.
I mean, they are, but we knew Ithaca wasn't what they were last year or year before that. So, I mean, they talked good, but I don't know.
Now, I think you've won 5-6 games in a row now?
Yeah, something like
that. What's been the difference after that slow start?
Well, we started going in the right path. It's just the journey begins now. Just winning one game and moving on.
And what's the ceiling here? How far can Montrose go?
As far as they let us.
All right.